Hey, this is Sarah D, the hostess from Rock Band's reality show, the show that is reinventing rock and putting it back on top. Now, with the reinvention of rock, which is our whole idea with our show, bands and fans from all over the world, like our site has been booming with so many fans and bands. I'm looking on the bands and figuring everything out. There's so many bands and fans coming on board to the page. I'm so excited. I spent hours researching and going through all these bands to put you guys out there, because that's what it's all about. And to get you guys more excited, I had to fucking write it down because it is so intense. Listen to this. We have France, Germany, Sweden, the UK, Mexico, Dominican Republic, Italy, Bulgaria, Buenos Aires, Poland, Netherlands, Switzerland, Canada, Colombia, New Zealand, Australia, and Spain. I'm telling you, when it comes to music, like you rock bands out there, put your videos, cut that real quick. And I've been checking out a lot of your guys' rock videos, either footage from your live shows or music videos you actually have, and I'm fucking blown away. So many different types of music out there, so many different types that you guys are coming out with that I can't even, it's just so discombobulating to see what I'm gonna put up first. So we're gonna be featuring videos on Rock Band's Reality, just to give everyone's look into your band and what you guys going on. So first we're going to start with a UK band called The Benoits. Our first feature band comes from the UK band The Benoits. Now, they are self-proclaiming their sound of proper panda punk. Now, with punk rock styles and pioneers of punk rock music, whether it be The Stooges, Black Flag, Generation X, Agnostic Front, or Blondie, punk rock music is a sound mastered by Divinity, Ideals, and some of the most awesome bass lines I've ever heard. So with